I now call upon the Prime Minister to give a speech on the resolution that this House will allow abortion that shall not exceed 7 minutes. You're here.
Everything is like totally different.
My name is Dr. Eric Small, and I'm a professor of philosophy at Rollins College in Winter Park, Florida. I am also the director of forensics and debate at Rollins College. We'd like to welcome the Hellenic American University as our newest members of the Rollins College International Debating and Cultural Exchange Program.
Technically, the provost of Hellenic American University and co-coach of the HAU debating, together with my fellow colleague and co-coach, Stephen Basigal.
We established the Hellenic American University debate team to provide more and more students with life-changing experiences offered through liberal education. Working with the members of the team has been an amazing experience through which everybody learns. We recruited a core group of diverse students interested in debating and started training. We want them to generate critical thought and reflection on complex world issues and enhance skills such as ethical argumentation, analysis, listening, and teamwork. Also, I have to acknowledge that the coaching we got from the Rollins debate team has been nothing short of inspiring.
The efficient, he was
exactly.
On the right.
That's right, that's okay, right, okay. That's right. She is more practical,
okay.
And it's more utilitarian.
Okay, she's like the
principle.
Yeah.
That's right, exactly. Because if you write an ethics case or a values case, it's a principle-based case.
It was interesting to see how easily participants became a team and how quickly they understood the values of solidarity and maturity for public debating.
I am very impressed with the students from the Hellenic American University. They have shown themselves to be enlightened, hardworking, collaborative, and committed to civic engagement.
Thank you, panel of adjudicators, for the floor. Today, we have been asked to discuss the resolution that this House will allow abortion, and we, on Team Government, are proud to affirm. Today, my argument is going to do four things. Number one, I will offer a conception of the ground grounded on Hippocrates' twofold distinction between the principle of do good on the one hand and the principle of do no harm on the other.
Excellent. Ethical course of action is to control the population by two things: education and contraceptives. And lastly, subpoint E is to allow the government and population to regulate their numbers based on space, demographics, resources, and etc.
I can already see the transformative power that the debate team is bringing to students.
You can do it. Just go and do it. I'm like, how are you more confident than I am?
But you see, like, when you all, you took the stage, no hesitation, ran for your case, both of you, your timing is perfect.
They have better communication skills and more profound understanding that there are no easy answers to topics of today, as there are no black and white answers.
Debating has already proved beneficial to the Hellenic American University students. First, it's helped them express themselves in rational and logical ways on difficult issues like abortion, euthanasia, and capital punishment. And secondly, it's helping them learn that democracy requires engagement on difficult issues.
There is potential for the debate experience to inspire everybody around the democratic processes that make societies function and empower students and citizens to participate more actively into shaping democracy.
I've noticed that the faculty have the vision and leadership to see their students in ways that no Hellenic American University student has been seen before, and the skills to guide them through the process of developing from a student to an international debater who's able to compete in debating competitions with teams from debating societies like Rollins College. Students from the Hellenic American University debate team will participate in exhibition debates with teams from England, Jamaica, China, India, France, and other places from around the world.
I really hope that the debate team will grow over the next years. I can see more and more students wanting to be part of it, and hope that we can actively engage in impactful outreach activities with local high schools. It would be fantastic if in a couple of years, the HAU debate team could coordinate a debate championship with the participation of debate teams from state and private universities.
We look forward to hosting you in the fall, and welcome to the Great Debate Initiative.